changing weather patterns were to blame for livestock behavior. Encourage ranchers and breeders to attend this weekend seminar on Beulah Avenue in Pueblo. And if you're out late tonight, you may see some low-flying helicopters near Silverthorne and Leadville. Seems the Arapaho Park Services will be spraying for an infestation.
Doors from security control. You have to get the fuck out of this terrible place.
And who are you, then? I see. Merciful God, you have sent me an apostle. Guard your life, son. You have a calling.
Oh, my God. Who's that?
Thank you.
I'm sorry, my son. I didn't want to have to do this to you. But you can't leave. Not yet. There is so much yet for you to witness. Will you see it? Can you? Our Lord, the Wall Rider, tearing his truth into the unbelievers. The only way out of this place is the truth. Accept the gospel, and all doors will open before you.
Don't trust them. They'll tell you it's science, but it's not. They were waiting for us in...
They're in my blood if they want to get out.
Billy understood. They've always been here.
I finished, but I saved some for you. Just wait.
That we did.
I'd say we were more than fair.
Paragons of patience.
Job-like in the suppression of our desires.
But now...
Now.
Now we indulge.
Yes.
His tongue and his liver.
Yours.
Mine.
Ah! but it's already too late.
You!
What do we bring home? What do we use it for? dead doctor perform on living patients? That's the question.
Thank you.
Get back!
Thank you. one of them, are you? Quick, get in the dumbwaiter if you want to live!
Get away! Get him, bitch!
You're in a tight place here, buddy. Hey, you're that bullshit priest's guy, aren't you? His witness or whatever, you must be exhausted. Let's take a break, huh, buddy? You'll do martini lunch? Hmm? Have a little confab, blah, blah. Rowdier than you look. A little cardio wouldn't kill you. Okay, here we go, arms and legs inside the car at all times. You know, I love the mountain air up here at night. You want to head out and take a stroll? Go ahead, I'll wait here. Go on, run free! I'm in no hurry. No? All right. Nose to the grindstone, I like that. Okay then, right this way. I'm putting that tongue to any use anyway. Truth be told, I was just tired of looking at my own scans. Here we are then. Thanks so much for coming by. We'll begin your consultation in a moment. We'll just need a second to wash up and, oh, no movies. And it'll give us a chance to talk. You know, I'm a bit worried how much time you've been spending with Father Martin. I hope you haven't been letting him confuse you with all his holier-than-thou Bible thumping. No offense to the man, but I sometimes worry he might just be a little bit crazy. It's understandable. Many people get scared. There's like the turn of God as everything else. And God died with the gold standard. We're on to a more concrete faith now. You have to rob Paul to pay Peter. There's no other way. Murder in it is the simplest form, but what happens when all money's gone? Well, money becomes a matter of faith. And that's what I'm here for. To make you believe. You paying attention? Don't pass out on me. There's still a lot for you to absorb. There. You're better now, right? You understand what we achieved here? We made the consumer into the means of production. This thing is gonna sell itself!
Yeah. Like, Vader, they got the chain and he's still alive. Still the Sernicky's Lakers. He works too well. They can control it. And you can't control it. Nobody's. Nobody. Nobody! If I do, he'll kill you.
Let me spell your degree!
Now!
I gave you a chance, huh? You know, try it.
Let me sell you the dream!
Here, buddy. Yeah, I should have finished it first. Yeah, let's sure.
Seven habits of highly eviscerated people. Hey, nobody likes a quitter. you trying to do? I gave you a chance, huh? You know, trying.
Thank you.
God you survived. I feared that secular maniac would carve you up like the others. Meet me outside. We're close now.
Took so much from us, used us, turned us into these things because nobody cares about a few forgotten lunatics. So let it burn. Burn the whole goddamn thing down. Get out. If you want to live, you can get out through the kitchen.